Good morning and welcome back to a day in the life of Caitlin and Tiptoe. So our neighbors grew that zucchini for Tiptoe. It's the most amazing family. They have two kids and I used to babysit them a while ago and now they're growing food for Mr. T. Full circle moment and we love that. Tiptoe's shell has started to darken a lot between the scutes. He had a growth spurt earlier in the year and all of these in-between sections were bright white and they definitely still have some white to them, but they have darkened up so much. I'm thinking that that growth spurt is complete and hopefully, crossing fingers, that is our last growth spurt. I just can't imagine him being any bigger than he is right now. I feel like this is perfect size, petit prince. So we're planning on having Tiptoe just be in the front yard. However, it seems as though he has other plans. So I'm gonna grab my bag and we are just gonna follow the leader. Honey, I don't think that's our house. We gotta turn around. That's not our house. Oh. This way. Oh. What do you think? Okay. This is one of Tiptoe's favorite types of grass to eat. It's the clover grass. It is so great. Our neighbors grew Tiptoe this humongous zucchini and we're getting into it. It is 10:48 right now, and Tiptoe is in the tub getting himself rehydrated. We're a little bit late on tub time this morning. I feel like it's been a while since I just like sat down and chatted with you guys, so I'm gonna go through some updates. Our updates for backyard projects are pretty good. We have the fence going around the perimeter. I still need to paint that, but we painted Tiptoe's house last week, so another big goal accomplished, and I have been working on his new house designs. I know I've been talking about that for a long time, but it's kind of tricky to figure out exactly how to build a house, and I'm sure I'm making it more complicated than it needs to be, but I just want to make sure that I do it correctly. Like, obviously I'm not like a professional in the construction area, but I know what it is that I'm looking for, and I could give you like an idea of it, I could draw it out, but the actual process of making it, it's kind of intimidating me a little bit. And I have some friends that are in related fields, so I probably could reach out to them and see if I could pick their brain for a little bit, just in terms of like going to get supplies, going to get everything. May need a wee bit of assistance, but it's all in the works. Everything is, we're working on it. Don't know if you guys knew this, but Tiptoe feels everything on his shell just like if we were to touch the top of our fingernail. He feels it just the same way on his shell. His shell is filled with nerve endings and even blood vessels, so if it were to get scraped or have some sort of an accident, it actually has potential to bleed as well, which is pretty crazy. Hi, bud.